Alcatraz Prison, perhaps the toughest prison in the world, for no man has ever escaped from this maximum security institution. And this is the office of its tough, rugged, and militant warden, Huckleberry Hound.
Howdy, narrator. Planning to hang around long? That's just a little spoofing type joke we got in the business.
Can you tell us, Warden Huckleberry, the reason for your fine record of no escapes?
Well, all seriousness aside, I've got what I call the honor system.
The honor system?
Yes, sir. See, we got tennis courts, mahjong, yurjong, Ouija boards, and TV in every cell. We got swimming pools, movies, and baseball teams, and even our own Alcatraz land with fun rides and cotton candy and wool fudge. And all this kind of keeps the prisoners happy. Nobody wants to escape. Matter of fact, we got a long waiting list. You know, just waiting to get in. And that's the whole trouble. Nobody wants to leave. Warden Huckleberry speaking. An emergency? Prisoner 054678 is due to be paroled today? Gosh, that is an emergency. I'll get right on over there. Prisoner 054678? That's old Fats Dynamo.
Oh, hello, Warden Huck. You're just in time.
Howdy. How's the prisoner?
He's holed up in his cell up there. We tried everything. He just don't want to be paroled.
You'll never take me out of here alive.
Well, I guess as I better just go talk some sense into him. Besides, there ain't nothing else we can do, because he's the only one that's got a key. See, it's part of our honor system.
Well, if it ain't the warden.
I'm sorry, Mr. Donovan.